What up, gamer crew? It's Game Director, guys. Welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Let's jump right back into this without further ado. I don't know what I'm expecting back here.
Really great, BD.
I didn't say you could stop, BD. I don't get what you gotta do here, though. Oh, okay, never mind. All right, so that's just like a little elevator type of thing, okay.
General, are you injured?
I'm fine, Commander. Where is Mosef? Where is my Padawan?
My men are scouting the wreckage now. We'll find them. I'm getting a transmission now. Probably the squad. Oh, hang on. It's from the Supreme Chancellor.
Nope. There we go.
Let's go, BD.
All right. There we go. He's down.
I could use the stem. Nice throw, BD. Hey, BD, take a look. Oh, you found something.
Wait, what? Hyper shell. What's that? Oh. Not bad. Oh, Jesus. And I have no more skin.
Check it out. There was something in there.
Ooh, swoop. I like that.
Plants kind of remind me of Grease's fur. Hey, Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch the, you know, the... No, I'm not busy. Never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You know, you're welcome, kid. But, I gotta go. I got a thing, so gotta... See ya.
I wonder what he's doing.
Work, alien skull.
Hey!
Kind of horrifying disaster long ago.
Oh! Good God, that was close. Holy crap, was that close. Alright, I don't need it anymore. Let's get out of here.
Let's head out.
Come on, Beatty. Galaxy ain't gonna save itself after all. If it did, we'd all have a nice, peaceful galaxy, but no. We can't even have that. Oh, whoa! What the? I'm not even worried about the small guys. I'm more worried about the big guys than I was the small guys here. And honestly, I thought double blade would be a little better for damage, but I guess not, so. I guess either way, I may or may not have been fucked.
Probe droid. They're watching us, BD.
Alright. I'm gonna go over here real quick and see if there's anything down there I need. Nope, don't look like it. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Like Joe all over again. Cool. I got a shortcut. Love shortcut. Oh. I don't know how they made the probe droids. That's what I'd like to know. I know how they made the Star Destroyers, but probe droids? I don't know. Run. There we go. Another stim pack up there. Whoa. Wow. What? This is absolutely amazing. Absolutely amazing.
All squads on red alert.
commander was killed by a lightsaber.
Just in case. Oh, jeez. Not these types of elevators again.
I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier. This feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first, I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good.
I wonder what that means. Did the Imperials already find something? Now I got burst low.
BD, think you can charge this?
Okay, I was gonna be like, wait, what's going on here?
I need help.
Bullseye.
Stand and fight. Unproductive, human.
Now it's just a fight between these two. This is actually entertaining.
options. Analytical swing. You will regret that.
Cool. And seeing how there was no other people here anyways.
You want to climb up a zipline? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel?
So now he can climb up the zipline.
There's gotta be a way to the tomb now.
Cool. Cool. BD-1 is officially the baddest robot ever. He is so cool. Oh my gosh. What? What? BD-1? Hello?
Let's move, BD.
There we go. Sucker. All right, so I was not expecting this. Guys, I'm sorry that I'm real quiet. It's just, wow. A broken Zephron statue. That's not good. None of this imp stuff is good. God, even the Guardian didn't stand a chance. Oh, I just remember. Oh, God. Oh, boy. Uh oh.
BD, I need help.
Damage sustained.
position.
Yeah, this is way before Rogue One. I don't know how many years into Rogue One, but probably maybe a couple at the very least.
Oh
no, not you again. Thought I took care of you last time.
I need help.
You want to bet I can't defeat you? Last time I faced you, it was just a single hill. Imagine what I can do with the double.
A near miss. Incompetent. You won't last long.
Toss me one, BD.
Plus, I got more stims too, so. See? What'd I say? Alrighty. Now then. What is this Force Echo saying, huh?
A worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here.
Can I? Maybe there's a way. I might have to go back. Wait. Yeah, I might have to go back. Let's go, BD. Oh, okay, we could've... Really? I went all the way back here for nothing. All right, well, guys, I'm gonna have to end this off for right now. I really don't want to, though. It's getting to be interesting real quick. I could have just jumped down here then. All right. And this is where it ends. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys liked this video, do me a favor, smack that like button for me as hard as you can, guys. Don't forget to subscribe for more content. Be prepared for more Star Wars Fallen Jedi Order. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.